beads and charms. So let's get started. So here's the packet. I got scissors to open it. Got the box open. Here's what's in it.
Pick your shape that you want. You gotta hold this up. And just do a few at a time.
Do another
color glitter.
Either this was pretty.
Okay. Hold on. I don't think any of them's going in there. Pick them up off the table. There you go. Just don't go through that little hole. Okay, no more. We gotta get them through the hole first.
Add
it one fourth hole. Before we add water, we're gonna shake it up. Pour water into the funnel a little bit at a time and 1 inch from the top. Okay, you ready?
Whoa, that was cool.
Okay, I poured a little bit too much, but we fixed it, made it work. Okay, hold that straight up like that. Now we need another attachment. It says to, hold on a second. Okay, here you go, we have it. Oh no, we don't need another attachment, we just attached it. Now you get to pick your charm and put it on there.
Now let's put my charm on. There's my bracelet.
Oh, look at it.
this one because it's pretty.
Yeah, it's gold. Ooh, pretty. Okay, now do one more little handful and then we'll put the water in. Okay, do one more handful. Ooh, sorry. Do one more handful of that green stuff. Make sure you get it in the funnel.
Yeah.
Okay, now you ready to put water?
Yeah. Let me put it in. This is my big question. So let me find the charm. So which one I'm gonna pick? Sissy, do you want me to pick this one or this one? This one?
Yeah. It's cute.
It's cutest. No. Just get away from me.
Oh, good job. Show Daddy.
Oh.
Show Daddy the bracelet.
Too big.
That's awesome.
Here's our bracelets. Here's what? Here's another one. Is this one? Is that one? Is that one? Is this one?
Thank you for watching this video. Give me a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel. Bye!